just about ready to run now. Last of the men to the boxes, and they're right to go. Magical Doll off the inside, the fave. A racing Magical Doll fairly away, good speed in the middle. Caribbean Queen, Magical Doll goes up to match it. No Bob Rob is going forward. Badly Checked Bourbon Louis came down almost. They come to the bend. Royal Ability came across with Born Blue. They break away. Magical Doll now across their tail from Pumping Air. No Rob Bob and Millie May in the stretch. The favourite Magical Doll went up on the outside of Royal Ability. Magical Doll from Royal Ability, Born Blue, then Pumping Air finishing on from No Bob Rob. Millie May, Caribbean Queen got into early strife. That was when Bourbon Louis did a good job to stay on his feet, but did come in at the rear of the field. 22.80 is the time. Nice performance from Magical Doll. A little bit poorly out, and then had to whip around the outside of the 7 and the 8 when there was a little bit of bother into that first corner. So good performance. Magical Doll takes it out. 1 from 8 and 7. 22 and 79, the winner's time. One, eight, seven, and three numbers.